So it says here, who performs an impairment evaluation? And I get this question a lot. There's a lot of confusion with who can perform an impairment evaluation. Matter of fact, I just had a chiropractor the other day I was talking to. He said, oh, you can't do impairment rating. We chiropractors can't do impairment ratings in this state. And I'm going, no, that's not correct. So he was, and I go, where'd you hear that from? He goes, oh, I heard that from a buddy. So that's how word gets out there. I'm like, no, that's not correct. So impairment evaluations are performed by a licensed physician. In other words, if you're a licensed doctor in your state, that's the requirement according to the AMA guides, period. Unless your state may restrict the type of practitioner allowed to perform an impairment evaluation, and some require additional state certification or other criteria. I only know of one state that does some modifications. A little bit, but for the most part, every state chiropractors can do permanent evaluations. If you're a licensed chiropractor, because you're a licensed doctor, okay? So it says the physician's role in performing it is to provide an independent, unbiased assessment of the individual's medical condition, including its effect on function, and identify abilities and limitations to performing activities of daily living.